Ciao. Do you speak Italian?
Ciao.
Ciao, do you speak Italian?
I have to go to the cabinetto.
Say me, what do you think? What do you feel?
It was a very tough game. Italy had a lot of pride, a lot of determination, and they were very physical. It was a great game. It was a good game.
Okay.
I'm trying to. Just want to say a big shout out to Wayne Kerr. He's 47 and he's still doing it. It's great to see. But grazie.
Say me your name.
Casey
your,
Dunn.
Your role?
Fullback, captain.
Okay, captain. Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Grazie.
Ciao ciao.
Grazie.
Hasta la vista.
Hasta la vista.
Hello.
Hello.
Say me.
What would you like to know?
What do you feel after this match?
Yeah, it was a tough game for the boys, but good to get the win. Great experience for them to come away, and great to see two developing nations go toe-to-toe and really give a good show of what I would say was some quality rugby league out there from both teams. I thought a lot of the Italian players really stood up, put their hand up to be counted.
The pitch, very, very nice.
The pitch is lovely, lovely yes, pitch, yeah. Lovely surface play on, great for an international for this standard.
Yes, very.
No, it's worked very well for us. Hot day for the Irish,
yeah.
But no, we got through it, and it was nice to get
the location
win.
Is very, very
yeah,
good.
Very, very good standards, very good setup for rugby league. It's a lovely pitch, and everyone's very welcoming. It's a great little
game. And now what for you?
Now we have a friendly against Malta on the 8th of October, and then another one against Jamaica on the 6th, I think it's the 15th of October. So we've got two games coming up next month. So we'll have a little bit of downtime for a couple of weeks, then we'll get back together as a squad and do a little bit of training.
Thank you very much. All the best.
Grazie, thank you.
Ciao, ciao. Arrivederci.
Thank you.